Well, hey, good morning, everyone. Good morning and welcome to the Vineyard Church. My name is Andy, and I'm the pastor here at the Auburn site of the Vineyard Church. I'm so glad to see you all here today. If you're in the room here with me, would you mind standing with us for the first song at least? Then you can sit down whenever you feel comfortable, if that's better for you. If you're in the lobby and you can hear my voice, come on in. Bring your coffee and your donuts and your fruit on with you. Hey, I just want to let you know that together with the band, we're going to lead you in 20 minutes of singing, about 20 minutes or so. And the reason that we sing together is that we believe we can connect with God when we sing. So I want to invite you to expect that as we're breathing in and singing out these words, that God will be here to meet with us. So let's invite him to do that. Is that okay? Let's invite him. Let's pray. God, I just ask that you would be here today. That as we sing these songs, you would meet with each one of us. That as we say the words that are true about you, that you would help us to say something true from our hearts, from our inside, that would be honest and true toward you, God, and that you would be here to listen to our prayers. We pray in Jesus' name, amen.
Your praise, my Praise goes up, your glory comes down, and all my fears. Thank you.
He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. God, in your goodness, you lift us from where we are and place us on secure ground. God, you are to be glorified. God, we glorify you. We lift your name. Be lifted up, Lord. Be honored for your mercy and your generous love. In Jesus' name we pray.